again, welcome to my channel. My name is Clement Ikeru, and in this video, I'll be sharing with you a short biography of Nollywood famous actor Chinedu Ikeduze, his humble beginning and how he rose to fame, and also his current net worth.
Chinedu Ikeduze, popularly known as Ake, is a Nollywood comic actor, entrepreneur, a philanthropist, and a comedian. He was born on 12 December 1977 in Bende, Abia State, Nigeria. He is currently 39 years old. Chinedu Ikeduze is a unique actor that has distinguished himself in the Nigerian movie industry. After his primary and secondary education, he went further and graduated from the Institute of Management and Technology in Enugu. He joined the Nigerian movie industry in 2000, and in 2003, he rose to fame after starring in the blockbuster movie Akinokwa. He is best known for playing alongside with Osita Ihemeh in most movies. He has acted in more than 100 movies in Nigeria. Some of the movies he has acted include Spanner, Akinokwa, Tom and Jerry, Back from America, Nothing Small. In 2007, Chinedu Ikeduze received the Lifetime Achievement Award at the African Movie Academy Awards. On 26 November 2011, he got married to Miss Neoma Nwajia, a fashion designer, and in 2012, they had their first child. His small size figure and baby dwarf nature makes him to stand out among other actors. He is a baby dwarf just like his colleague Osita Ihemeh. In 2011, he received a national award by the Nigerian government as a member of the Order of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Chinedu Ikeduze is currently one of the richest and most influential actors in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $3.5 million.
That is a short biography of Nollywood famous actor Chinedu Ikeduze. I hope you have been inspired with this short video. If you love this video, please subscribe to my channel and come back for more. I love encouraging you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and God bless you all. Peace.